a little good news today.
All right, YouTube. I am back again with my ReliaVac 12-inch, the standard one. But before I get started with this, I am going to do a mess test with this. But first, before I do that, I want to announce a little something. Eventually, there's going to be another category on my channel. I'm going to see if I can feature some playlists, if I can. But anyway, it's going to be a category called Fun Fun Friday. Whenever I have time, I will do some videos for Fun Fun Friday. Whatever video y'all want to see, but I do have some things I will not take. Like, as you all know, the last video of one of the previous Big Dirt videos, survival test, Eureka commercial, stuff like that I will not take, but I will take some tests if y'all want to see that on Fun Fun Friday. And I also want to relay a message to a person on YouTube, Mitchell Armstrong. I don't know what your deal is, but nothing really mean towards you, but I heard something about you thinking I was greedy. I don't know what your definition of greedy is, but I'm not greedy. So, I'm just wanting to put that out there, just let you know. Once again, nothing really mean towards you. I just wanted to put that out there. We could still be Facebook friends, but I just need you to understand me a little bit more. You know, get to know me a little bit better. Now, time for this test. I ain't even got the test down. What's with me today? I'm getting so distracted with my message, I ain't got the test even prepared. I probably should have had that prepared before I started the video. I know it's dirty. All right. Now let's run this on this big mess of dust and dirt and sand. Here we go. I'm seeing agitation already.
Thank you.
Believe it or not, that's the same belt that's on it when I that was on it when I got it. And it's still really, really a good belt. I mean, it's got a big gash in it, but it's still running. It's still going strong. Alright, so tell me how you liked it. Tell me what y'all would like to see. Tell me what y'all want to see for Fun Fun Friday. You can start putting your requests for Fun Fun Friday videos on down below. Until next time, bye. I'll still be here if you